Very much. A man is charged with felonious assault after Highland County Sheriff says that he fired a shot at deputies who were trying to serve a search warrant. The standoff on U.S. 50 near Route 35 in Dodson Township put Lynchburg schools on lockdown. The sheriff says that 58-year-old Christopher Colvin refused to answer the door. Then he pointed a gun at deputies who tried to go in an hour later. The standoff lasted for several hours before deputies found Colvin hiding in the attic.